Hatland lost a foul on Kingsley Salami. Like the way Hatland's back four have built a rock in front of their goal. But in terms of attacking play, that's
across.